Hello, my name is François Jolin. It's an honor to speak after former President Bill Clinton. I am a mathematician and anesthesiology and intensive care resident. As it may sound, I'm French. I'm here today with my colleague and friend and co-founder, Frédéric Martin. And on behalf of Anesthesia Safety Network, we are pleased to announce to the Patient Safety Movement Foundation our support and mission to eliminate preventable deaths by 2020. Medical error is a global problem. We are all concerned. The issue you face in the US, we also face in France and all over the world. In 2016, the Anesthesia Safety Network created the first French incident reporting system in healthcare. It's open, anonymous, and focused on human factor. From these reports, we publish three newsletters. We just published the 10th one. The idea is simple from this newsletter: sharing experience and medical error stories among carers, and keeping in mind that some knowledge is not in the book. This is just one aspect of Anesthesia Safety Network. In 2017, I attended the American Society of Anesthesiologists Congress in Boston with Dr. Frédéric Martin, and we listened to Atul Gawande's speech. We were very surprised to learn that the WHO surgical checklist is poorly used, poorly executed, even in the US. This tool has already proven its effectiveness in making care safer, but it still remains difficult to implement. So when we got back home, we decided to create a serious game from the WHO checklist. And we've made significant progress in just 1 year. Our first objective was to show a new way of practicing medicine and encourage a caregiver to use this checklist as a cognitive aid, to make a pause, as a former speaker said today. Our second objective was to address critical issues such as task interruptions, communication, situation awareness in the serious game. Creating innovative tool to learn with pleasure is another aspect of Anesthesia Safety Network. Today, we are changing the culture of healthcare. And together, let's make together the revolution of integrating human factor and artificial intelligence with intelligent device so we can have safer healthcare. I want to thank Patient Safety Movement team for their kind invitation and the opportunity to speak today. Frédéric Martin and I have come from France to share our experience with all of you. We would like to collaborate with device and technical equipment industries to build and shape devices that will be more effective in recovering human error together. Thank you for your attention, and thank you again for your invitation.